Celtic were drawing against English champions Leeds United in the semi-final, a task which most people believed to be beyond them. Leeds manager Don Revie had not expected his friend Jock Steen to field the young George Connolly in the cauldron of Elland Road, but he was wrong. Connolly played and Celtic won. It was one of Steen's finest tactical successes. Connolly wasn't the only star. It was